Hey everybody, what's up? This is RP the King, and we about to play a game. And today we are playing Mafia 2. Yeah. And here we are, Mafia 2. Downloadable content. So do I have... $10? Wow. Collectibles. Game statistics, okay. Car cyclopedia. Oh, this is going into something. And I don't know if I'm gonna be doing like things on this or like episodes or whatnot on Mafia 2, cause it's an old game. I mean it's pretty old. I mean I've played it like 4 years ago. But it is a good game. I like the original Mafia 2. I wish I could get that one because I'm a big PlayStation 2 fan. Can I skip this? You can either skip this cutscene or continue. Skip. Because I already know pretty much. I mean, I don't remember, but I don't care either, you know. Chapter 1.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily.
We're skipping it.
All right, Scaletta, take the
Allora,
shot.
Allora, traditori! Pensavate di
Who am I shooting?
Prendere in giro? Di tradirci? Avete pensato male?
And last time I played this, it was on the PlayStation 3. This is 360, so it's a little different.
Don Carlo, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why?
Home, sweet home.
Listen, hey, there's a bear shooting in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. What's with this shitty weather?
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though, a drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Bonus to Jelly's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
Oh, how funny. 5 minutes, we're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can you change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah, I know.
The guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Carlo.
No shit, Don Carlo. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him.
This game is beautiful, though.
You work for them, you set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
Salud. Chin down. How come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time.
You're gonna skip all that nonsense.
Here we are. Ooh, all right, thanks. Keep the
change. But the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping. And I promise you.
Let him go! Yeah, we'll be right back.
The lights turn way down low. Let it snow, snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how are we going out in the snow? But if you really hold it tight, all the way home on the wall,
goes in shock.
And fire.
Yeah, I think I am going to make episodes on this. It's kind of interesting. My cat just hissed at me. Bad luck.
Hi, Mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy.
And here we go. The map. I mean, it's okay size. It's an okay size map. I mean, it's nothing big and extravagant. The graphics are nice.
Excuse me.
Hey, what's up, man? Hey, watch where you're going.
Is it fixed yet?
I think they updated this a little bit to running into people. I'm not for sure.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set, because you know me.
Whoa, look at this bed.
Hey, oh, buddy, I don't know how you did things in the army, but here it's only one man to
a bet, all right?
What, are you kidding me? After seeing the two broads that just left, I wouldn't touch that thing if you paid me. This is where I'm gonna sleep.
Yep. All yours.
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You don't let me drive over.